It's absolutely not gardening without bugs. As much as possible, we try to build a really good ecosystem to let nature do the work for us. But sometimes when invasive species like gypsy moth caterpillars start to take over, I do have to lend a helping hand to balance things out.